So to see who goes first, would you like to roll, or have it on my phone? Oh, you have dice.
Yeah, right.
Six. Okay, okay. Ah! If this were poker. Alright, my friend. Much simpler. You take those.
I'll be on the flip.
There you go. This to you.
That's to you.
Five, six. So, camera, I just threw this deck back together so that it isn't quite right. It isn't perfect.
I would like for you to open those cards.
I'll keep mine.
Likewise.
Start with the Seer Visions?
Yes. I regret my sideboard decisions already.
Either one of these. We'll bottom both of them.
Okay.
And you're good to go.
Very good.
Tiras is still legal, right?
Ancient Ziggurat taps for any color, but only for creatures.
Creature spells, right?
Flamekin Harbinger, and then tutor up. Smokebraider. I'll put that on top of my deck, and then pass. Well, you can cut first, and then I'll put it on top. Pass the turn.
Alright.
Whoa. Breakdancing.
I'm not talking about price.
I'll play a Hollow Fountain.
Like, yes. Blip, blip.
Yeah, we'll play a Soulful Spirit.
Oh. Ooh.
Go.
German?
It is, in fact.
Nice. It took me way too long to realize that. Draw? I mean, I guess we make the obvious play. Smoke Raider?
Sure.
Dirt?
I'll take one.
Yeah. Fair enough. Pass turn.
Because I don't play Gold Bulb anymore, so I can't play this.
It's a mana.
I'll play a swamp.
Yes. Oh, Esper. Yeah.
I'll swing two.
Take two?
Mm-hmm. Second main. I'll play a Geist of St. Drift.
Mm-hmm.
Go ahead.
Hi, Geist. That's a problem.
Yes, that is the goal.
Wooded Foothills fetch. Now, the mana base would be different, but I kind of just threw this together, so I apologize. It is not ideal.
Me too.
Although, all my mountains are the Georgia O'Keeffe mountain from Origins. Because I'm a 13-year-old boy. Alright, my friend, feel free to cut.
Alright.
Tap, 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 tap. I will cast Shriekmaw.
Sure.
And I'll target the only one I can target, Selfless Spirit. Sack in response.
In response to the second, basically.
Fair enough. And then, I mean, pass turn. If we have enough time, would you like to get a Legacy Gamer?
I don't actually have it fully put together.
Borrow one of mine.
I will take you up on that offer then.
Show me some souls.
Droxquill Cut. So it's a 2/2 flyer. Other spirits I control have hexproof.
So it's a 3/3 double hexproof.
No, this is just a 2/2.
Oh, I mean,
if I had two of them, then this is just hexproof X2. Doesn't quite get rid of the Shriekmaw though.
Yes.
However, I don't think that's a trade that I mind making. I'll get a combat for.
Our angel token just showed up.
What is technically 3, but. Or what is actually 3, but technically 7. Yeah.
Yeah. I mean, block your 3/3 with my 3/2?
Sure.
Alright, and I'll take 4. Rip and pepperoni.
Angel token is no more, and I will pass you.
Shriekmaw number 2.
Sure.
Okay. Combat.
Mm-hmm.
Poke.
I'll take one.
Pass turn. 24. Okay.
You didn't know who was hugging you.
Not at first, but I smelled. Hey, yeah.
Smelled what?
I guess it was smoke.
Possibly.
Sorry,
I'm a girl. When you say, I smelled you, the girl instantly has to think, whoa.
I can see what you mean. Oh.
Wait, Snapcaster Mage?
May I see your graveyard?
There's only one to go.
Well, okay, never mind. Yeah. Right, go for it. Yep.
Okay, see your mage. None of these things are relevant against DT.
Oh boy.
Oh goodness.
Mono Shriekmaw over here.
I'll pass the turn.
Okay. There's too many cards in hand. I feel a remand or a mana leak somewhere. I feel it in my soul.
So that's a
Go for it.
I'll
be a little greedy here. Soul of the Harvest. Counterspell.
Yeah.
And you're tap 3.
That's fine. I'll let it happen.
Zodiacs and. I should have done my thing.
Three?
I'll take three.
Like, if you're gonna play Tears in your deck, why not?
Pastor? Esper, so I'm waiting for Wrath of God, Supreme Verdict, Damnation, the Gifts Package.
We'll play Mausoleum Wonder.
Rings.
No pass turn.
Tappity tap tap.
Draw.
The Mausoleum Wonder counters instants or sorceries if you sack it, not non-creature spells. Okay. That looks like Cryptic Command.
And then summon this guy.
I would like to go to combat.
You're fine to go to combat.
After what happened in the Pro Tour, I should be a little clearer with... It's okay. We're going to attack those anyway. I'll swing 10.
What else do I have here? Something pretty cryptic. Yeah, you know you're right. No box.
Take 10?
I will take 10.
Beep, 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 beep. Too far. Main 2?
Mm-hmm.
Flamekin Harbinger, trigger, trigger. Sure. I'd like to resolve so this trigger and then Flamekin Harbinger trigger.
Sure.
Basically, I'll search for something and then draw it. So I'm just going to add it straight to my hand if you don't mind.
It'll be revealed first.
Well, yeah, it'll be revealed and then I'll put it on top and then I'll draw it. So I got to show it to you.
That's the part that matters.
Yeah. Voice of Resurgence?
Yep, that's a card.
Spoiler alert. Cast Voice of Resurgence. Results. Alright, don't get to draw. It's not a Primordial Sage. Mirror Entity. Mm-hmm. Draw a card. Lols. Pass turn.
Why is this at the top of the library? This has happened to me.
I'm sorry.
It's fine.
Lands.
I'll concede.
Okay. Okay. Game 2? Yeah, how long has it been? It must have been about
very,
a year.
It has been a very long time.
When you played this? We were in about, a year.
This is probably when I was playing Storm, so I probably wasn't paying that much attention, but...
Hey, Storm's a thing again.
It is. So the Storm...
Cheerios is a thing again.
No, Storm.
The Texting Pro got banned, though.
Somebody, one of the pros went 5-0 with Storm in some tournament.
Oh. So the story behind why I'm running this is...
Went up to like $3 now.
I had to sell enough of my... and you'll be on the play?
Mm-hmm.
Enough of my Infect deck that I needed... something else to play.
Right.
So here we are. That's basically, that's the story.
I'm going to be keeping on.
Yes, likewise. Ooh.
Sorry, not 16.
Alright, my friend. Your lands are, and I'll play revealed, Ancient Ziggurat Mountain, Smokebraider, Voice of Resurgence, Woodland Wanderer,
Mirror Entity.
Sort by curve.
Oh, goodness.
Paint by numbers.
I think we take Voice of Resurgence.
Here. Yeah, I think so too.
You're good to go.
Alright.
Full driving.
Okay.
Your drive. Pull the garage too.
I already have two garages.
I need that. Pull the third.
Last turn.
I need that. So like Carmen Blade on the
go ahead.
I mean, obvious play is obvious. Counterspell or mana leak?
We're gonna remain.
Remain, okay. Last turn. See, Time Walk is legal in Modern.
Sometimes it's legal in Modern.
Yeah.
Other times it's just present and not very good at all.
Which? I mean, the Jace V. Braskin one is pretty cool. It's not my personal preference, but it's good.
So
and then, yeah, you're up.
Sure.
Faster. Dismember?
No. No, no, no. It's fine. It'll be flashing in Rattle Chains.
Oh, okay. So it gives your other spirits flash. It has flash. And what else?
So it's a flying 2-1 flash. When it ETBs, target spirit gains hexproof until the end of the turn. And then other spirits that I control have flash.
Okay.
Then we'll also be fetching.
So if ETBs hexproof, that's fine. That's fine.
Yeah, it's totally reasonable. Fetching to a hollowed fountain. This is fair magic. This is the fair magic. Well, we've had to exile in your man. You have one mana, but you can't have two.
He's exiled.
Nice.
Come on. Come on. Well, hey.
I'll be starting off by swinging two. Boink, boink. And I will cast your vision.
Yes.
I pulled three designs. And I pulled. I pulled Zodiac and that.
And we'll play a flood of strength. Mm-hmm. And you're good.
Elementals?
Sure.
Smokebraider?
Sure.
Like I have my Yu-Gi-Oh! Back row over here. Faster. My desk is nothing over here. Cavern, man.
Cavern is the thing.
Live in the tribal life.
You know, you're right.
Avacyn Restored was good to us legacy players. It gave us Cavern of Souls, it gave us Grizzle Brand.
Cool, Fatal Flash.
Rip. Just can't keep it around, man.
No.
I don't blame you. I really don't. Shot.
But yes.
Long way, Jay. Woodland Wanderer?
Sure.
It's a 6/6. And then. Yeah, fast turn.
End of the turn, I'll flash in Drug Spell Captain.
Yes.
Combat 5?
Oh, it flies.
It does.
Yes, I'll take 5.
Go ahead.
Combat? Mm-hmm. 6?
I think so.
Rich?
Boink.
Soul of the Harvest? Pass turn?
Play Mausoleum Wonder?
Yes.
I'll swing 5 again?
Yes, I'll take 5.
Something weird happened.
Pester.
Draw step, come on.
Hey Tyler, do you pull any wind witches?
Yeah. I got an ice spell.
Ice spell?
Horde of Notions.
Vigilance, trample,
haste. Haste. That's the key one. Well, trample and haste together. Damn it.
Sure.
Off the soul. Combat?
Boom. Oh, by the way, your sideboard is all effed up because you have half the cards on the sideboard still.
Right. So you're swinging 11?
I am. As long as I can kill someone before turn 2.
I'll block the Horde of Notions.
Damn it.
I suppose.
Put you to 1.
I think your sideboard definitely
puts me at 2. It's a 2-2.
Oh, yes. Good catch. Good catch. Sorry.
There's your influence. Grab it.
You got it. Not enough.
So I had a remain in the spell color in my hand. Not on their turn. So.
Woo! Man. Can I be the spell? Oh, never mind.
No. It's just when it enters battlefield, exile target spell. So.
Exile target spell.
Yes.
That was the trick.
Does not counter.
If it is countered, exile.
Your Cavern of Souls is. It was one turn too late, lest noted in some sweet value, if I do say so myself.
Yep.
And may the best blue white black deck win.
Assuming you're on the play.
Giving you that extra. Well, I think I need to get down before remand, so yes. Alright, we're keeping.
I'll be keeping one.
Cavern of Souls on Elementals.
Sure.
Pass turn. Making a statement. Statement being I'm a jerk.
Fuzzies.
Ancient Ziggurat, Reflecting Pool, Voice of Resurgence, Fulminator Mage, Shriekmaw, Soul of the Harvest.
Well, you know, I think we're gonna go with the Voice of Resurgence.
Yep.
You never would have guessed that.
Blip blip. And that's your turn?
Mm-hmm.
Last turn.
I'm not gonna play the next turn. I don't want to go to like a turn before
the Zodiac.
Oh sure. Alright. You got it. Fulminator Mage?
Sure.
Sack? Watery Grave?
In response, I'll float blue mana.
Yep. Pass priority? There it is. Okay. Pass turn? Still gotta do it.
Go ahead.
Checking sideboard. Okay. Primal Beyond, you remember what that does?
Sure.
Any color for, yeah. Sliver Hive for elementals.
For whatever reason that was printed.
Yeah.
It's beyond me.
It's silly. I know. Woodland Wanderer?
Sure.
Pass turn?
Lingering Souls.
Yes. Waiting for a Jaga Skull Captain next turn?
We're waiting for something.
What do you say?
Lose.
18?
Good.
Then how much I can do about it? 6?
Noble 6.
Alright. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Mulldrifter?
Sure.
Draw 2. Faster?
Oh my god.
Yeah, it's still exactly expected. So, on the summon, like, 10 lights. Where are you doing like 10 lights? No, it doesn't negate. Yeah, I said, Ghost Ogre doesn't negate. It just destroys.
Okay. I hope the squeaky's been caught on camera. But that's not, you don't know how
that hurts. I know I have a
lot of things.
Not one coiling.
T1 Glistener Elf is sponsored by gratuitous amounts of tea.
Oh, how do I not lose this game?
I would say straight when I pick things, but
you know,
more blue mana.
We need two more blue mana.
Oh, that's a plane.
I have been out of blue until today.
Man, Fulminator, get there.
Jesus. Yep, it really did get you. Really did get you there. I'm not gonna lie.
It's an elemental for some reason.
Is there a correct way to do this? Does it matter much? Like outside of.
This is a standard field for DVDs.
That's not a standard field for first turn.
Banish this and the half banish it to make the card, and then I'll banish.
Almost 100% isn't a better way to. So we'll just, swing three in the air.
I would like to block your rattle chains with my Mulldrifter.
Sure.
Take one.
Four damage.
Okay.
We're gonna flash in Geist of Saint Trap.
Ooh, okay. Fair enough.
Damage.
Yes.
Flip. Second main, this will be choked. We'll Fatal Push.
Yes.
With Revolt Trigger.
Very good. No, that's pretty good, dude. That's pretty good.
Why is itself not a problematic monster play?
Soul of the Harvest?
These 6/6s.
Pass turn, 6/6 for life. 6/6 with trample.
This is what we needed.
Good play on that, by the way. Fatal Push gets there.
Fatal Push tries its hardest. Usually you don't get that much.
Put that on a highlight reel. You got me, bro. You got me.
I sighted 6 cards and saw none of them. I'm not all off.
Flashback one?
Yes.
Two more of these super useful ones.
There is Drog Skull Captain when you need him.
Yeah,
you're pretty sweet.
This is game three.
This is game three.
Swing six.
He's still gonna block.
Sure.
Okay. Take four?
Yes.
You haven't put that much fear in me yet. Yet. Alright, wait a minute. Alphabetical order. Draw a card? Jeez, dude. Jeez. Brighthearth Banneret? Trigger? Makes elementals and warriors cheaper.
I'll respond to the trigger.
Okay.
We'll Celestial Purge it.
Oh, very good. Right. Draw a card.
Yeah.
When last I played Primal Beyond, I didn't reveal anything from my hand, did I? Oh, I didn't reveal anything from my hand. Well, oops. Or had I already... Wait, had I already... It was Thoughtseize. Thoughtseize. Okay, never mind. Okay. We're fine. We're fine.
I will not let you.
That's right.
Is it like drilling against
the left? That laugh. That laugh, man.
Like, just wait and then let them roll.
You're tapped out, so I don't suppose it matters too much. I'll swing six.
It's not blocking this. I don't think it does. Yeah, no blocks.
Okay. Take six. Main two. Tap out for a Shriekmaw. Destroy one of the souls. Draw a card.
Sure.
And then I can finally pick up. Pass turn.
That would have been an interesting one. They are white souls, right? White spirit.
Because my Duke lost, you can attack all your freaking want, because you can't attack me or a
I'll pass you.
The catch is
Target Celestial Purge?
Yes.
Yes. No blocks.
Alright, there you go. Because why not, man? Good job. Ending hand was Shriekmaw, Smokebraider, 2 lands. 2-1-J. Yeah, 2-1-J. So for sideboard, it changed decently drastically between the two games. The two sideboarded games. Oh boy. Second time around, I took out Mirror Entity, 1 Soulstoke, 4 Horde of Notions, Soul of the Harvest. I say 1 Soulstoke. There's only, I think, yeah, there's only 1 in the deck. Maybe? Yeah, nope, never mind. So it's actually 6. 6 cards between the games. And then, did we see anything that we did here?
This is what I took out for game 1, that and Snapcaster Mages.
Yeah.
Bringing in Purges, Thought Seizes, and. Did I bring in anything else? No, that would be it.
He's already open.
Alright, you show players, run to him!
No, I brought in Fatal Push.
Not yet.
They will find each other again.
Okay. Fatal Push is good.
Two extra Fatal Pushes, I should say. I only have two in the main room.
I think mine's usually just a little bit too big for that, but...
Yeah, it gets rid of your two mana guys. So
it does.
It does what it needs to.
It hits the double bird of paradise pretty hard in the mouth. So, nothing wrong with that. Alright. There's one other... Jeez, where did they... Other one. I have five cards out. It's a Fulminator Mage for Dismembers to work with all the colorless lands. And then there's one more. For the life of me, I can't figure out what it was. But it will come to me. Alright.